Son of God is a song that, for me, it's basically just singing the gospel. We've really just tried to fit the gospel message into this song and put it in a way that we could sing it and then respond to God with praise. I remember the day this song started, I was actually out leading worship at an event with Matt Maher a few years back, and there was a little piano off in the side room, and he sat down and asked if I wanted to like work on something for a little bit, and we sat down and this we got this chorus, and it was every good line probably came from Matt, so this must have come from him. But I love the idea that on the altar of our praise, that there would be no higher name than Jesus. And we give our praise to a lot of things. Like we praise people for doing a good job. We praise our kids when they do something. We praise our favorite teams. But like that on the altar of our praise, that there would be no position higher than the name of Jesus. And so and when you frame that with the gospel and what Christ has done, and then say in just such a fresh way that Jesus, your name will have the highest place. I love that. I love singing this song. The line in the bridge that says your name be louder than any other song, particularly coming from us, wrote this with Chris Tomlin and Matt Maher. Like, we just want to always make sure that it's not our songs that we're celebrating, but it's the name of Jesus. And it's who he is and what he's done. And so that line hits particularly home for me as a songwriter. And that's just a little backstory on the song. I hope it's an encouragement to you and gives voice to praise for you and the people that you might lead or be around as you sing this song.